What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
You asshole!
Stay the fuck back! Joel! Put your arm around me! Come on. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus.
Something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
All right, now where the fuck do I go?
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle? Of course. Everything's picked clean. Anything? Anything? Nothing. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? The pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key. Five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Ah, shit. Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. No sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go.
Hurry! Up here! Oh man, that was close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh. Speak of the devil.
She asks about you.
Really?
She says you remind her of your mom.
Well, she'd know more than me.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. We are pleased to report the zone has been free for disinfection for 30 days.
30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know what? Let's talk about this.
Oh shit, hide!
I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny. You?
Every penny.
Hey, what did we end up picking?
Hello, surfing in LA?
That's right. Surfing in LA. Come on, let's keep going.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
But my ass got caught.
What'd he do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh!
That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well? You see anything? Riley?
You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley...
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolfman or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass! Now roar. Roar. Ellie, really? Fucking roar!
Seer a question and shake for your fortune.
Okay. Are we gonna die today?
Nothing. What a jip.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely.
Ah! Whew! What a relief.
Am I ever gonna get to play a video game? Your chances are dismal. Fuck you, Skull. Will I drive a car again? I feel it in my bones. All right. Am I ever getting boobs or what? Spirits are quiet. Ugh, of course they are. Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance. Will we ever get our water guns back? The spirit nods yes. Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back.
Let them go, Ellie. Let them go.
Oh, triple Phoenix.
What do you think?
Adorable.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
Are you a butt face? I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it then. Will Riley ever stop sucking at poker?
I can hear you, you know.
The signs aren't clear. Up! Oh, there's still hope for you.
Nope. I've given up on that. You can have poker.
Get it. Wow. That was stupid.
Yeah.
Ah, I got an idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car, wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brickmaster.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
What? How you doing?
Boosh!
Ah, damn. Oh, come on!
Two down!
You like that?
Yeah.
Damn it.
All right. Last one. Yes. Brick fucking master.
My car had tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
Okay. Why did you leave without telling me?
I was in a weird space. Look, I didn't tell anyone.
But I wasn't just anyone, was I?
No, it's just... You gotta see this thing, and we're almost there. Come on.
You didn't answer my question. What are we doing here? This place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
Ellie, this so, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out. You ready to see this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and...
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Are you kidding?
Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Thank you.
find some. Do this. Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it. Come on. All right. Electric water. Everything's gonna be fine. Not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. That's the way out. How the hell do I get there? I hear you. Again. God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Let's do this.
document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. It hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's a fever talking. I left you, you know. Hell, I even managed to get a good 10 miles out before turning back around. It's like you say. We sleep together, we eat together, we shit together. This unit is a family. So no, no. I'm not going anywhere.
Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go. Just a little hop. Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Riley, come here!
Now you got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Come on, get up here, sit next to me!
Alright, wait up!
No.
I just got on.
Live!
Fooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
Good one.
boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. All right, that's enough. I'm putting this away. Till next time, Hans.
The photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go. Maybe love.
You're trying to woo me.
In your dreams. No, let's go back. Love?
Ah, love.
Oh, okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Dinosaur! Oh no!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Pig nose! Oh, it's all done! Alright. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Oh, we can just print our pictures. Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if you hit it up here. Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh. What just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone
have. I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it. Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Whoa.
Oh, no fucking way.
I told you.
Tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off of balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavy lift. He grabs you, mash and punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Block him! You got it! Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up! Woo. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her, everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! She go. Riley! Riley!
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying.
Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly girl.
You getting scared yet?
Oh, what?
Yes, there it is.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
All right, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die. Thank you.
just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see. Figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
What the hell?
Relax.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'm heading this way.
Go check around back.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
So cold.
sticking here?
Oh, fuck these guys. So close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find out?
Damn thing. How do we know they're even here? Walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in. Coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
But I want to see the fucking bodies.
Did you hear some?
Yeah, back there!
Ah!
There. That's it.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed. Thank you.
down there by the door.
Fuck,
got him pinned down. Go finish her. Get her. Many of them.
Be alive, Joel.
This way. Ellie!
I got you,
what about our backpacks? Fuck the backpacks!
keep running!
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.